Welcome back to Space to Ground. I'm Nicholas Page. It's 2025, and just as many of you may have resolutions for the new year, NASA has big plans for science, research, and exploration aboard the International Space Station. From spacewalks to hydroponic and aeroponic plant growth techniques, there's a lot to look forward to over the next 365 days in low Earth orbit. 2025 also marks a major milestone in space operations. This November, we will celebrate 25 years of continuous human presence on the International Space Station. This month, NASA astronauts Sonny Williams and Nick Hague will perform the first spacewalk of the year to repair the Neutron Star Interior Composition Explorer, or NICER. From its perch aboard the space station, NICER is an X-ray telescope that studies different X-ray sources like pulsars and, you guessed it, neutron stars. In addition to seeking the answer for just how big a neutron star actually is, NICER has also enabled the first space demonstration of pulsar-based navigation of spacecraft. This will pave the way for using pulsars as beacons for future GPS-like systems to aid spacecraft navigation in the solar system and beyond. Here's a New Year's resolution for you. Exercise like an astronaut. That's 2 hours per day, every day of the week. This is precisely what the crew on station must do in order to combat muscle loss and bone density degradation while in orbit. This year, the European Space Agency will demonstrate a new exercise system, the European Enhanced Exploration Exercise Device, or E4D. E4D combines bicycling, rowing, and resistive capabilities with training such as rope pulling and climbing. Researchers will evaluate performance of the equipment for potential use in the Lunar Gateway Space Station and future deep space exploration missions. I have one more resolution for you. Eat like an astronaut and have more vegetables. You may already know that vegetables like lettuce, tomatoes, and peppers have been grown aboard the space station. In 2025, researchers will continue to experiment with hydroponic and aeroponic techniques to grow plants in space without soil or other growth media. Results may identify suitable methods to produce crops on a larger scale for future space missions, and could enhance plant cultivation in terrestrial settings, such as greenhouses, contributing to better food security for people on Earth. Keep us in your queue in 2025 and follow ISS on X at @space_station or @ISS_research for daily space operations and science updates. And as always, visit NASA.gov for more stories, blogs, updates, and media broadcasts. That's it for Space to Ground this week. Thank you so much for watching.
That is amazing.
What'd you feed her?
That's Thor's hammer.
Yeah, that is amazing.
Yes.
It goes nowhere.